tell me your whole name.
Alyssa Ray Church.
And how old are you?
8.
Jared Kenneth Richardson.
Good, and how old are you?
7.
Evan Douglas Church.
Jameson Robert Kelly.
And how old are you?
6.
Marcus Stephen Richardson.
And how did you get your middle name?
From Grandpa.
Grandpa Church?
Grant Stephen Church.
Thanks.
Sarah Jane Kelly.
And how old are you?
3.
That's Nathan. He's a real troublemaker.
Hi, Nathan. So tell me, who is this little girl on your lap?
Jillian.
Say her whole name.
Jillian Cassidy Church.
Jillian Cassidy Church. What's your favorite food?
It's hard to say, but this is a good one. Hawaiian haystacks.
Hawaiian haystacks are so good.
Oh, yeah.
My favorite vegetable is cauliflower and broccoli. And can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, go ahead.
Pizza.
Pizza? What kind of pizza?
Pepperoni. Pasta.
What's your favorite food?
Mac and cheese.
And what is your favorite vegetable?
Carrot.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A piano player.
A piano player? I didn't know that.
A doctor.
A rescue hero.
A ballerina and a baby doctor.
A baby doctor?
I that work on babies.
A dentist.
I just want to be a mom and maybe a school teacher. Second or third grade. Because they're more well-behaved than kindergartners.
I would like to be a scientist.
Then I'm turning into a fireman.
Superman?
Yeah, because nothing holds him, not even Bible.
No, I want to DD stuff that's just like my dad. Like,
be a doctor?
Sort of, like, feed cells and do experiments.
The only thing that can hold him is kryptonite.
Kryptonite, and what is kryptonite?
It's a powered rock on his planet.
I can have special machines and I can have the special powers.
Uh-huh.
I also like to study a lot and lots of math. I want to get real smart. Collecting stickers and tattoos, but I really don't use the tattoos a lot.
Play PlayStation?
Yeah, I knew it. And why do you love to play PlayStation so much?
You have to fight people and have attacks and attack people.
Run around.
Run around outside?
Yeah.
What does Jillian like to do? Do you know?
She likes to crawl around and eat things that aren't really food.
Those are things I go to. I go to swimming lessons and playgroup and primary. But I don't go to school.
Play with dollies. I play dollhouse.
Read. And babysit.
Why do you love your daddy?
I love everything to do with daddy.
Because he's so fun.
What does he do that's so fun?
Pulls me up in the air and spins me on his head.
On his head.
Uh-huh.
Tell me, why do you love your daddy?
Because he helps me with running. He tells me to take a spring and a step.
What do you love about Grandma Church?
Just play.
You love that she plays with you?
because they keep the soul house.
Yeah.
You could come over and play.
Mm-hmm. And what do you love about Grandma Church?
I get to go shopping with her.
Yeah.
She makes the best potato salad.
What's your favorite thing to do at Grandpa and Grandma's house?
Play Uno.
Seeing lots of relatives. We like to play with the dominoes.
Yeah, that's fun.
And jump on a trampoline.
Yeah. What do you just don't like at all?
Just I don't like drinking blood.
You don't like drinking blood?
No.
You said I don't like drinking blood.
I don't. Have you ever drank blood before?
I don't like drinking blood.
How do you know you don't like it if you've never tried?
I just don't like it.
Who am I going to marry anyways?
Who are you going to marry?
Yeah.
You tell me that. Do you know?
Maybe Maddie.
Maddie, maybe.
I didn't see that.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Pantle, pantle. Pantle, no, pantle, and
look at my yellow fingernail.
Ooh, how did it get yellow?
I kind of don't really remember.
So do you want to be...
Watch out. A wasp.
Kid?
A fly. Uh-oh, he flied away.
Who are your favorite superheroes?
Well, all the superheroes in the whole wide world.
In the whole wide world?
Yeah, Max, Buzz, or Spider-Man, or Batman, or Matt. I already said Matt.
But what kind of bugs do you just hate?
Poison grasshoppers, poison bugs, and poison butterflies.
Oh, I didn't know there was poison butterflies.
Okay, I have another knock knock joke. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Nope.
Moo. Moo who?
Milk. Get it?
Milk.
Yeah, get it? Moo.
Moo.
Yeah, get it? Moo.
Cool, huh? See, that's you. Can you say hi?
Hello!
You have anything else to say?
Yeah, I just like these clothes because they have pink shorts.
Stand up and show me your pink shorts. Ooh, cute.
Bye, I love you.
Bye, I love you.
Goodbye.
Oh.
Bye.